Hello, hello, it's Jang here with a look at the 2015 Target Stores exclusive LEGO Minifigure Cube. It has four different figures from four different themes. It's done in a very nice little presentation way, but it's really just about the figures. So most of this box is just empty space. Let's see the figures themselves. Possibly the biggest deal with this set is the new Lightning Lad figure from the DC Comics world. It's the first time LEGO has made an official Lightning Lad figure to release to the public, and I think it looks really good. I personally don't follow the DC Comics stuff myself, so I can't say a lot about this, and you know, I don't have the background information about the different versions and such, but I can appreciate the figure nonetheless. I like the face on there. Looks fairly appropriate for what I have seen of pictures of different renditions of Lightning Lad in the comics. And he's got the printing on the arm, which is great. You know, to get in just a little minifigure pack to get that, I think that's really good. The print on the back is decent. The print on the sides of the legs, I think, is appropriate. You know, it's kind of the right level. But the two nicest bits of print are that face and the arm, I think, as the two nicest things that they've done here. Notice that the gold there is where he's getting all charged up, and I want to show you what this looks like from the front as well. See, it's very, very expressive, and the way that the hair cuts across the side, almost at a 90 degree angle to the eyebrows, which are, as you can see, done with two different colors, I think it's very, very striking. And goes well also with just all of the shaping on his torso and on his legs. I think this is a really nicely done figure, and this will be very collectible for DC Comics fans. Next up is the long-awaited Stone Armor variant of Kai, another exclusive one, and this comes from the Ninjago Rebooted story arc, you know, when they brought it back with the techno blades and all that. As always, you know, you get the armor on there, you get the scabbard and stuff, and you can't see all of the print, so let's take some stuff off. Well, that's a surprise. He doesn't have his normal face. This is a new face for Kai with a different expression. Wow, look at those eyebrows. Wow. Yeah, that's quite different. Quite different indeed. Has a little bit of kind of a feeling of Lloyd there, though, with the proportions. I don't know, there's something that's giving me a Lloyd vibe off that. There's no alternate face for this one, so still going with the single face for Ninjago, but now you can actually see the print on the back, which carries around pretty nicely. And this is, I looked it up, and this really takes directly from the show. You know, that print on the torso in particular is spot on. The print going through the legs and going through the hips is actually done with two colors, with the dark red and the black, but can't really see the dark red all that well. It's a little bit on the subtle side. This is something I wouldn't have expected, a new exclusive diver figure with the black and blue scheme. You compare that to the diver print from earlier in the year. You see, it's similar, but not the same. You know, they actually did, you know, different arrangement of the apparatus there. It's based on the same style, but done a little bit differently. Also a bit different from the 2016 diver from the Fire line, but still having the similar kind of lines going around the sides. And he's got the short sleeve arms. So two different colors of plastic that are molded together there. Very nice. The print on the legs continues around the side, and it's got the new print on the back as well. That's all unexpected. It's a nice fan service for real fans of City and just minifigures in general. You know, the exclusive stuff is cool. Here's another exclusive thing. New face. I love that face. I want lots of that face. It's really useful. It has a good expression. You know, it could be a good guy, it could be a bad guy, it could be a worker, it could be somebody just chilling. It's really useful for many, many different things. So I really appreciate that. No secondary print on that one, unfortunately. Would have been nice to get even another expression there, but I am not complaining. I am happy with this. Last up, they have once again brought in a Chima character, and you know, Chima has ended. So I guess there was kind of no need to do an exclusive Chima figure here, but this is an exclusive Chima figure, an exclusive version of Sir Fangar with no ice leg. Notice both of the legs are white underneath, the plastic is white. So that makes him special and new. Now, unfortunately, once again, with the old style of cape, they put those into the packaging that's kind of vacuumed around them, and it just gets all crinkled up like this. This does need to be taken off and ironed, but I wasn't going to kind of prepare that for you in advance. I want you to see exactly how it comes out of the package. It's a little bit disappointing. Nice thing about these, or nice thing about capes in general, is that you can just lift this up to be able to see the print on the back, which still looks good. You know, the Chima prints have consistently been quite good to look at. This one does have no print on the back of the face, but there's your main head print on the front. Each of these comes with the minifig display base in light bluish gray rather than the normal black to help distinguish them even further. And that's it for my look at all of these. I think it's another really good pack. I really hope that they will continue doing these, and it would be great if they even do two in a year or something. It's just always nice to get new exclusive figures that are easy to get, you know, that aren't super expensive, and you don't have to go to a big convention or something and be lucky or pay huge prices on eBay for them. So let me know what you think about each of these figures, what you think about the pack on the whole, by leaving a comment down below. Thanks for your feedback. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you again soon.